What up, guys? Disney Chubs back at it again. And what are we doing today?
We're in Florida at Hollywood Studios.
We're in Florida at Hollywood Studios, yeah! All right, we're going down. I guess this is the Muppets area. Stage one. This is the Muppets area. Look at that. That's pretty cool. Hey, Kermit. Nice. Look at that. Mama's Melrose Restaurant Italiana. Mama Melrose went Hollywood. Oh, snap. Look at Animal was here. And then Kermit. And then, oh, there's the lovely Miss Piggy. Man, I've had a crush on her since I was a baby. And that's Miss Piggy. Look at a giant painting of, it's like the artist. There's a giant painting of the Mona Lisa over there with some sunglasses. Pretty cool. And then look at that. Pizza Rizzo's. And then, oh, snap, look at big old Kermit. Wow. It used to be the boss. Oh wow, look at this place. Very cool. It's like snowing and stuff. It's a wonderful shot. Nice. Oh, that Pizza Rizzo smells so good. Oh, look, it's one of the hookers. That's so cool. Look how awesome this place looks. Pizza Rizzo looks so cool. Look at that. Look right there in New York. Hey, how you doing? Hello. Isn't that cool? Oh man, this is such a cool place. Stage one is closed. Mexico and a barbecue pit up there. Pretty cool. Alright, so I guess this is where we're gonna eat right here. We're gonna eat at Mama Melrose Italiano Restaurante. I found my real life Miss Piggy. Right there. That's my real life one. Call me Kermit. What's up? Hey, you want our Caesar salad?
My head. Yeah.
We're inside Mama Melrose Italiano Restaurante. And I found Miss Piggy over here. Look how beautiful it is in here. It's so pretty in here. All right, there's the aftermath. But you know what? I forgot to film the beginning when they brought it in. But she had the chicken parm. I had the spaghetti and meatballs. Leonard had the spaghetti and meatballs. Minnie had the grilled chicken and pasta or something. I don't think she liked it too much. But yeah. And I did order dessert first. The tiramisu was amazing. So you guys should try the tiramisu. But I did this different this way. So just in case I didn't have space for the dessert, I had my dessert first. But as you can see, I tore that up. So let's go. I ate good. And it looks like Reese was enjoying it too. Going like down where you guys were walking with Reese. And then keep going down towards the bridge and then turn left. There's the Pizza Rizzo's. You'll see Miss Piggy's fountain. I can pin you if you want. I can Google drop a pin.
That's super cute.
Hi. Yes.
Oh my god.
It's a 3D glass and you're inside that yellow barricade.
Okay, thank you.
I don't know what
it's called. Look how cute this place is. I know, I'm just filming.
For the comfort and safety of everyone around you, please no flash photography, video lighting, or cell phone usage during the show. Now put on those special 3D glasses as Kermit and the gang proudly present Muppet Vision 3D.
Talking to them.
but I'm really just talking to you. Well, I think I'll be just about enough of Waldo, Beaker. You may deactivate.
What? You? What are you?
Oh, dear. He won't deactivate. Ladies and gentlemen, there's nothing to worry about, but please keep your heads down.
So cool. Boy, I'm bouncing on people's heads.
Beaker, activate the inflatomatic.
The what?
You... Oh. Hurry, Beaker.
Now I can start my own football team.
Beaker, I have to try the vacuum Muppet.
Muppets 3D.
I think it needs to come back to California.
It was amazing. I love it.
I love
so
Muppets
cute.
3D.
I love it. Yeah, we should definitely have that in California.
We had it.
Yeah.
They took it away.
We should definitely have it back.
Now it's Mickey's Philharmonic.
Oh, come on.
I mean, don't get me wrong. I love that show too.
It's a nice show, but
I miss
the Muppets 3D is way better.
But you have to understand that we grew up with the Muppets.
Yeah, that's true.
So, yeah.
So we're going to go find out what else we're going to do. Let's go. That's so cool. Look at that place. Look at that. That's so cool. We don't have that in our place. Let's see if I see it again. All right, we're going into Star Tours right now. Oh my God, look at this giant at. I can't believe we're walking underneath it. Look at how freaking huge this thing is. That's so cool. Oh, yeah. There's a little e-boxing thing. Love it.
Okay.
Hello.
I'm
telling you, I had to come all the way down to Florida to get picked as a rebel spy on Star Tours. How many years I've been going on Star Tours and never get picked? Now I got picked. I'm super excited. Super excited. There's a big old bus. There's a Slinky dog ride. Jesse O's. Lassie O's. There you go. Restrooms are over here. That looks cute. That's a cute restroom.
Right
Or a Slinky dog. This is really cool. I like this place. It's really neat. It almost reminds me of Bugs Land. You know, because everything's so much bigger, but it's all toys. That's pretty cool. Slinky dog going on in there.
I don't know where we are. I'm going to do it.
Oh, there's a big old Luxor bomb. It's cool. Woody and Jesse! Yay! Hi, Woody! Hi, Jesse! That's so cool. This is Toy Story Mania. Oh, yeah. Toy Story Mania. 65 minute wait. An hour and 48 minute wait.
How is Lightning Lane an hour and 48 minutes and the regular one is 65? Can you answer that for me? How does that make any sense?
Alright, here we go. Let's continue with the tour. There's a giant Woody right there.
I'll try to take the girl from you. I'll just take the best friend. I don't think so. I thought about it, but also like
it. And a giant Woody.
Hey, partners, if you see Slinky Dog, tell him Woody says howdy. Howdy, partners. All your toy pals are ready to play. Buzz, Jesse, Slinky, Rex, Sarge, and everyone else in the backyard. So, come on in and have some fun.
No toy soldiers up there? Okay. Look at that. Good time! Slinky dog. Yeah, look how cool it is. Look at Slinky dog. We're gonna ride his booty.
Yeah. Yeah. Gotta hold on with two hands on this one. Slinky Dogs, as you can see,
and Toy Story Land.
That was fun. It's a very small land, but it's still Bugs fun. And look, it's very reminiscent like Bugs Land.
They even have the old school popsicle benches.
Right. Yeah. So I did like that, and the ride was super fun. As you saw, we were yelling.
Friendly.
It's chubby friendly. The seats are comfortable. You know. It is Chubbers friendly, so we're good. Anybody can ride it. Even my big boy brother-in-law over there, he can ride it too, so it was no problem, you know. So right now we're on our way to go get, you know, we've been trying to go and try out the blue milk with the rum in it. So we're gonna try that out. I've been kind of looking forward to that one.
Very easy to do in like half a day.
Yeah, Hollywood Studios is easy to do in like, if you have Genie Plus or whatever,
and Dash Pass,
you can get a lot of stuff done.
But if you do Genie Plus and you do this, I would definitely mend park hopping. If you only have so many days to be in town, you want to park hop. If you do Genie Plus here and park hop, you're good.
I still think it's rough because walking this place is tough.
A lot of people are willing
but,
to do it.
Yeah, but it's not a big land. It's not a big park. So, I mean, you could easily do it. I mean, yeah, I think you could do it in half a day and then jump into another place or whatever.
I honestly think that the park is so small that there's too many people.
Yeah.
It feels crowded.
But yeah, it's fun though. It's cool.
You know, we had a little scooter, so we're not beat or anything, you know. My feet don't hurt, but the humidity is kicking her butt, though.
It's not fun.
You know. And you know what? I feel like it's like it got more humid as the it got darker.
If they do not have late showtimes.
Yeah, late showtimes.
They have a lot of interactive shows. And the last call is literally 5 o'clock.
5 o'clock.
I saw the latest.
We missed out on the Indiana Jones one, as I told you guys. I mean, we totally missed out. It was one of those shows that we wanted to watch.
I had it booked, but our lunch took too long.
Yeah. You know, but it's okay. You know, at least we can come back and figure out another time. You know, whenever we come back, who knows? But yeah. All right, guys, we're gonna go and go have that. I'll let you know what that blue milk with the rum is gonna taste like. You gonna join me? Let's go. Next time on the Disney Chubs.
Okay, wait. It's out in the alley. Hey guys.
Man, I came to Florida just to visit downtown LA.
Rock and roller coaster.
Wow. The marketplace feels a little more realistic, like a marketplace. Is that a minute getting there? Maybe. We're gonna go in there later.
Oh,
okay. Okay. Hello, beautiful.
And that one, supposedly, it's supposed to connect to the new Toontown.
And they are.
We have me in the background.
Yeah. She's being all cutesy.
Merchandise across the galaxy.
All five will play you some music.